Yeah, I think I'm probably glad I didn't buy it. I'm happy with the games I have.
I like it. I mean, it's just like there are things that it's just like every game.
Hey, Charles, it's Tansy again. I have reviewed your mission proposal.
The Frontier is worth every part of its life.
I believe the board of directors will have no problem approving it. The only thing that stands out is the lack of.
But there are maps, though, on this that I'm total trash at. Like, I'm not good at it. Oh, okay.
You need to play Rainbow or Battlefield together again.
Well, I'll play Rainbow. Oh, fuck. I'll play Rainbow again. I just don't know when.
No, I was trying to tell Billy what my rank was too, and I was trying to add you to party so you could tell him. Because he says he's just learning it. I said, me and Orning used to be ranked really high, actually. So if I was to bring you into the party, what rank would you tell him I was?
Probably gold. Platinum, gold.
I was platinum. I was platinum. I was platinum for a short time, and I told him that. So you would go in there and say gold. Well, I mean, I was gold for the most part.
I said platinum.
I think
gold.
We lost. I know. I think we probably lost our rank, though. Maybe not you, but I think
silver.
I did because it's been so long.
I'm silver. It's been a minute. I mean, we can go on there if you want. I wouldn't mind getting some Rainbow Six games in on some record.
What are you recording with? You're just recording to your OBS or what? It's funny that you're taking that more seriously because I just bought a video editing software program today.
That's cool.
Like, I like doing videos too. It's fun.
Yeah, it is.
I made some new shirts on Teespring.
That's
you
cool.
Should buy some.
Because
this guy that I know that does sublimation is too busy to make me T-shirts.
I'm always busy.
I made one with a Farah spray, but most people aren't gonna know that.
Actually, to tell you the truth, the sublimation shit that we're doing right now is all based on me. My dad and my stepmom want only me to do it, so I'm trying to get into the store a little bit more. Trying to get some fucking shit going, but for some reason, dude, I'm just busy all the time. Oh my god, dude, I don't even know how I fucking survived.
Well, I'd like to make money off my graphic design shit somewhere, somehow, but.
Hell yeah, he did. No! Ha! Thank God.
Did you make a t-shirt out of your Onin design that I made for you?
Yeah. Well, I haven't made a t-shirt yet because we're still trying to...
Oh, you're still trying to, like, learn.
I'm still trying to learn. I don't even know exactly what I need, you know.
Yeah.
Like, what type of shirts do I really need? Stuff like that.
I see.
Come on.
I just hate things like Teespring because they want you to change your logo size because it will fuck up the logo if you don't on certain logos. Look at my Facebook and tell me what you think.
All right.
Accidentally made one for a week. I'm gonna do more, but.
That's so great.
That's so great.
I got another Titan after I took out that Titan. That was pretty good.
Well, I don't feel like Battlefield.
I love Battlefield. It's actually a good game.
I told you! God, you're ridiculous. It just takes some getting used to. I wasn't very happy with how I was fucking doing it first, but I started playing Medic and shitting on people. You have the Division too, or
yeah,
not?
Yeah, I have the Division. I even have the good Division with all the bullshit.
Oh yeah, so do I. Dude, I played it before everybody else. Like I had the most hours in over everybody when the game first came out, and I just stopped playing it and dropped off because the gear score shit in the Dark Zone pissed me off.
Oh.
What the fuck, dude? These guys are fucking assholes. They didn't even give me a chance to fucking move. I got fucking bum rushed by a yellow shock trooper, and then I fucking got hit by a grenade. And I didn't get a chance to move. This is starting to piss me off. You tell them on and quit their queer shit.
Dude, I'm getting freaking mopped up right now.
I talked to Shandy and she's like, do you talk to Onan? I said, not really. She says, that's sad. You guys seem like you're really good friends. But it happens. He says, you guys were really fun together. I talked to her, so she's a good woman, dude. I'm not giving up my life to move against for another woman. I'm just not.
I get it.
Well on your way to getting your Titan.
Dude, I'm gonna get fucking pooped on. Fuck. So you wanna jump on some rainbow?
Yeah, let me clear this shit out first.
I'm almost done with this map.
Your Titan is ready, pilot. Standing by for your call. Stand by for Titanfall. They're pulling away. Turn it around.
I just hope it doesn't really piss me off because I was good at it, but I haven't played it for so long now.
Ah, you fucking bitch.
Ow, you fu- You fucking whore? Almost that. Fuck my dick. Maggot.
matches last so much fucking shorter than what they used to. Matches now are only like 6 minutes long, dude.
Yeah. I'm about to do is Gears of War Xbox play. Oh my god, dude, fuck this.
Pilot, get to the evac ship.
That's my fucking dick, homo.
Yeah, evac, yeah. We were doing hella good.
Were you? But you lost?
Yeah. Ooh, Roman Titan. Already got it.
Yeah, see, I like Tom Clancy games, so I bought, like, every, like, the best version of Division. I bought the best version of the Gears of War, so I could play it 4 days early. Plus I'm paying half for whatever I pay for, I'm paying half. Because of TJ.
Oh yeah.
I mean, I'm just getting two copies essentially of everything. The only thing I don't get is like downloadable content. What the fuck were these guys doing? They're all like in this little freight container. Yo, fuck off, dude.
What game are you
How's
playing?
He shooting grenades that fast? Fucking Division, dude. Guy's like shooting 20 fucking grenades at me. It's bullshit. But I've always played it on, like, this game on hard, you know what I mean?
Yep.
Wait, the noise that guy made when he died? Oh, come on, really? I'm like 50 points away from fucking this 40,000 points, whatever this means. And I did it in one day. Cause I just sat on this game for like all morning one day.
Yeah. I'm just gonna do some 8v8 variety.
What's that?
It's just eight people versus eight people. There's nothing else you have to do. It's just a point thing you have to hit.
You're playing another game?
Well, you were busy doing something, so. I just figured I'd just jump in.
Ah, whatever.
You're still my buddy.
Uh-huh.
One trap is score. Oh, no.
The frontier is worth every part of this fight.
I want to try out this Scorched Titan that I just got.
You could use it in the beta. It's the flamethrower one.
It's way different.
I doubt it.
No, it is. The whole game is different.
Capturing B. Enemy amped A. Capture it.
Well, happy Halloween, I guess, by the way. Not that I'll be doing anything. I quit my job at the bar.
Why?
Because I got tired of the bullshit.
Enemy captured B. A captured.
Because they treat the guys that actually care and do their job correctly like shit, and they let the shit bag slide.
Oh.
Like there was a guy that was working that out selling pills that I found. Remember I told you about that or no?
Yep.
Yeah, but that was okay. I just got tired of the dumb shit. It wasn't worth the money. And then I finally just, one night, it was just too much, I got fucking fed up with the shit, and I got on my bike, fucking revved up my engine and left. Revved up my engine because there was a bunch of dumb, drunk fucks in my way. It was either get them out of my way or fucking run them over.
Here.
I gotta find where I open these fucking field caches.
Stand by
for Titanfall. Colin. What?
When I dropped my Titan, it got hella pixelated. Freaking couldn't see shit.
Enemy amped A. Capture it.
Huh. The thing I liked about that game is it's one of the smoothest shooters I've ever played. Other than that, attacking your target. Friendly pilot attacking your target. Warning, enemy pilot attacking. I'm tired of getting fat on in this bullshit. I definitely need to go back to the gym.
I killed an auto titan. That's alright.
Enemy amped A.
Oh shit. I just keep doing these search and destroy missions and it keeps giving me like this badass shit. How did I not know about this stuff? When did I get this? Oh, that's what makes that shit go like off the charts. Good power. This is nuts.
Titanfall is being prepared.
Damn, what a good game.
Damn, what a good game.
All right, I'm going to call this video.
Call this video.
You ready now?
Ready now?
Yeah.
All right. I want to get ready because the Asian thing is going to launch here pretty quick. I think in a week.
In a week.
The Asian thing?
Yeah, they're adding new people.
China or what?
No, Japan. No, Japan.
Oh, yeah?
Yep.
That'd be kind of cool. I think I'll be ninjas.